Catherine Ryan, 39, watched the Oscars from her sofa alongside her partner, admitting in an exclusive interview with Express.co.uk that although she loves the glitz and glamour, she finds the event to be ridiculously self-congratulatory. This, however, is made better in the comedian's opinion by the celebrity roasts, as you get to see Hollywood stars laugh at themselves. Express.co.uk spoke to Catherine about the Oscars as she promoted her partnership with Gusto, announcing their Academy Awards popcorn flavors. In the talk, the comedian shared her love for the element of comedy at the event, as it makes the ridiculous self-congratulatory event better. She said, "Jimmy Kimmel is an expert at the celebrity roast and the opening monologue. I hope that that genre is never lost, because you can get all dolled up and wear your fancy gowns and hair and makeup on the red carpet. But I think always the most attractive thing from someone who has that high status is to be able to sit back at what is truly a ridiculous self-congratulatory event and have a laugh at themselves and not take themselves too seriously. This year's Oscars ceremony was mostly without drama, 1 year after Will Smith slapped Chris Rock on stage, with Catherine branding the action as outrageous as the crowd applauded. She said, "I feel like getting assaulted by a colleague while you're at work in front of a room of people, who then applaud the man who slapped you in the face is outrageous. I think it sets a very dangerous precedent in comedy. I know mates of mine who've been hit or had drinks thrown at them in the basement of a pub. They, the Oscars crowd, don't know who to be unless someone gives them a script. And I thought it was so funny to watch all of Hollywood pause and look around like, oh, how are we meant to react to that? They don't have natural reactions. They don't know if it's set up or if it's part of the sketch. If we still like Will Smith, why don't we stand and applaud?" This comes after Chris broke his silence on the incident a year on in his live Netflix comedy special. Catherine praised his response, admitting it shows the dark moments of comedy in a perfect light. She added, "What's wonderful about being a comedian is you get to articulate yourself in the way that you want at the time that you want to, and has such a talented comedian. I think it's a perfect example of when comedy can have some truth, and some dark moments, and some reflection, but also has still made it quite funny. I think it was edgy. It was a bit dangerous, some of the things that he said. But I think comedy is a wonderful way to express yourself, much in the same way that Taylor Swift writes music about ex-boyfriends sometimes. It's a great outlet." Catherine is supporting Gusto's Flavor That Pops campaign, featuring a new show-stopping menu of popcorn flavors, inspired by its best-selling recipes. Speaking on the campaign, she said, "I love Gusto, we have a really organic relationship because my husband and I have been getting the recipe boxes since like 2018 or 2019, and it's just delicious adventurous food that you cook at home and not every recipe box is like that. This has us hooked, we don't even order takeaway anymore, it's been so good for family mealtimes, and I love that they do flavors that pop for the Oscars because I stay home and I watch the Oscars with popcorn. It's a really good way to remind people about how many flavors there are at Gusto. So I was excited to collaborate on some." Catherine Ryan is supporting Gusto's Flavor That Pops campaign, featuring a new show-stopping menu of popcorn flavors, inspired by its best-selling recipes. Visit https://www.gusto.co.uk/blog/5-star-flavor to grab your own free box, perfect for film-loving foodies.